Hello, I'm Helen Bennett from the Business Network, and I guess I'm very lucky. Since the age of about three, when I used to head off from my home and bring complete strangers home for tea, for which I used to get told off about, I've been networking. As I say, I used to do this as a child, bring these people home for tea with my mother and just introduce them. Obviously, my mother had much apologising to do at that time. However, I feel really fortunate that I've managed to change and turn my interest in people into my business. I run the Business Network, and I personally host the Business Network in Manchester on a monthly basis, where we have between 100 and 150 member companies come to each monthly event. Our sole aim is to help businesses to share knowledge, experience, expertise, and to do business with one another. It's about opportunities to buy more efficiently. It's about opportunities, obviously, to sell your services and products to others. It's an opportunity to tap into current thinking and knowledge, and also to keep the wealth within your local business community, because we encourage members to buy from members within the network, and it's certainly one of the key factors. We also encourage members and we support local charities in every business centre that we run a business network in. What I'd really like to suggest is, don't take my word for it, I love it, it's my business, I would say that, wouldn't I? I think it's a terrific thing to do. Why don't you come along for yourself? Why don't you look at our website, www.business-network.co.uk, find the closest network to your area and come and see for yourself what we do. We have a very vibrant group of members. We seem to attract like-minded business people who are willing and want to signpost each other's businesses, and they do that in a very natural and a very effective way. I've got so many stories that I could share about the successes in the network, but as I say, I'd really like you to come and have a look for yourself. So why don't you look at the website, find the local network close to you and come along, and we'd be delighted to welcome you and to introduce you to our members and guests. I'm sure you'd enjoy it. I have no doubt you'd find coming to an event a valuable and enjoyable use of your time. Thank you very much, and I hope to see you at an event soon.